Congratulations on a hard-fought victory. How crucial was it to get that early goal?
We were absolutely delighted in the dugout. That's what we spoke about in the dressing room, was going for the early goal. It's hard for part-time players to play three games in a week, so I knew later on in the game it was going to affect us in terms of our performance and our fitness, so it was great to get the early goal, and I'm absolutely chuffed to bits with the result.
And the defence speaks for itself. We've played seven games and had five clean sheets. What do you put that down to? What's the key thing about the way we've been defending?
There's a bit of desire within the dressing room to defend as a team now. I spoke to them before the game and I said to them, I haven't been an attacking player when I played. I've built this team for the back forward. And as we go, we'll get more expansive. A lot of people say that other teams are new teams. We're a new team. We've got 11 new players. But the difference is we're winning. So we've built a team for the back. We're a rigid team to play against. And as we go forward, we'll certainly get more expansive. But in terms of the result today, you can't get much better than that.
And speaking about today's opponents, East Stirling, Charlotte, today's victory over them, what does that entail for the league this season? How big a victory was it?
Aye, it doesn't do a lot in terms of the league because it's still early doors. It's only seven games, but from your point of view, it was good to get the three wins in a week and get 9 points on the board. So I don't know how it'll affect them, whether it'll drop their heads a wee bit, but I wouldn't expect so. They're a decent team. I knew they were only one goal going to shade the game. So no, I don't think it, in terms of the season, it's just good for our confidence.
And going forward from this, we've got Stirling Uni away next week. What can we take from today's game going into it?
Well, I've gave the boys a night off just because of the spell of games we've had, so they'll be off on Monday, just complete rest, and they're professional enough to go about their business themselves. We'll get them back in later in the week, and then we'll work again. But the Stirling Uni game is a big game. Shelley's got them well organised. I was up watching the friendly the other night, and they've got players back now, so that's no one to take lightly, as we don't take any game lightly. We approach every game in the same manner. But what I would say is that score in there for 1-18, I've been behind the boys on the dugout and everything. They're all behind them because they know they'll get their opportunity, and that's the benefit of having a big squad. I've built a big squad here. Boys will get their chance. I know there's boys disappointed. I can't keep everybody happy, but when they get their chance, they need to shine, and they've done that. I made a decision today to bring in big Dom McLaren, who hasn't played a lot of football, just for his height and aggression, and I think it worked. He's took a wee knock, so again, it's going to change next week as well. So in terms of the squad are all pulling in the right direction, and I can only see a good season for East Kilby.